गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग. क्लाउड इज समथिंग दैट इज प्रेजेंट एट अ रिमोट लोकेशन. क्लाउड इज डिफाइंड एज अ सेट ऑफ हार्डवेयर, नेटवर्क, स्टोरेज इंटरफेस और सर्विस कंबाइंड टुगेदर टू डिलीवर डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटिंग एज अ सर्विस ओवर अ नेटवर्क और इंटरनेट. इट मे बी प्राइवेट और पब्लिक. Now, if we talk about cloud, we know some of the free cloud that are available nowadays are Google Docs, Microsoft OneDrive, Dropbox, etc. And most of us are using these cloud services. Cloud computing. Cloud computing is made up of two words, that is cloud and computing. It means that computing on the internet. So cloud computing refers to the manipulating, configuring and accessing the application online. It offers data storage, infrastructures and applications. The type of clouds. There are four different types of clouds. Private cloud, public cloud, hybrid cloud, community cloud. First of all, public cloud. Public cloud is an open use for general public, no boundaries. Can be used by anyone. Example is OneDrive. Example is Google Docs. Another one is private cloud. A private cloud is owned and used by a single organization over a private network. So it can be accessed by the various department or the offices or the person who got the user ID and login ID to access this cloud. Another one is hybrid. Hybrid, as name defines, hybrid is a combination of both private as well as public. It has some controls which is given to the public, but as a private it is used by the organization by using a password or a login ID. Another one is the community cloud. The community cloud is provisioned for use by a group of consumers from different organizations who share the same concern, application security requirement, policies and efficiency demands. Let's see an example of that. A Jindal group having a cloud, Jindal cloud, which is used by all its factories. So that is called community cloud. The next one is advantages of cloud computing. The first one is cost saving. With cloud computing based on pay-per-use model, and business and consumers can significantly lower the company's IT expense and requirements. It also provides access of numerous storage facility and applications. So for saving our documents, we do not require a lot of hard disks or a big space of hard disks with us. We just save it on a cloud. Reliability. Cloud computing is much more reliable when it comes to data management, backup and recovery from failure. Is it clear? All the data backup and recovery is easy while working on clouds. The next one is unlimited free storage. Clouds provide unlimited free and secure store spaces to store large amount of information. A user can choose anyone, private, public, or hybrid cloud depending on the security use needs. The next one is accessibility. Accessibility means cloud allow easy access to cloud-based services and application through internet-enabled devices such as desktop, laptops, tablets, or mobile phone. Means you can access the cloud from any of the device such as desktop, laptop, mobile phone, and tablets. But it has some disadvantages also. The first one is technical issue. Cloud may provide accessibility to service the application anytime and from anywhere, but there are times when this system encounters serious technical problem which may lead to an entire business process being temporarily suspended. Means if there is a technical problem, then what will happen? The business process will stop. We can see an example of a banking system. Suppose on Monday I went to a bank and I asked that I want to withdraw money or want to deposit money, what will happen? This site is under repair or some error is there. So just because of a serious technical problem, the entire business process has temporarily suspended. Security, another one is security. Although cloud service provide implement the best security standards, but storing the company sensitive data and important files on third party cloud provider always opens a security risk. You cannot believe on third party for your important and sensitive data. The another one is vendor lock-in. Although cloud service provider assured that cloud will be flexible to use and integrate, but switching from one cloud service to another is not so simple. It is not so simple. It is same as switching from a mobile service provider, like from Android to iOS. It is not easy. The next one is limited control. Since the cloud infrastructure is extremely owned, managed and monitored by the service provider, the consumer has very little control over the application, data and services. So we have a limited control to manage or monitor the application, data and services. So students, this is all for today about the cloud computing, the advantages, disadvantages of cloud computing, what is how cloud computing and how many types of cloud computing are there. Students, keep yourself safe. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.